Hello, have a nice day. In this video, I will show you how I made a solar panel from common items. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Please subscribe, like, and comment below the video. Thank you very much. First, I took a clothes hanger and straightened it out. Next, I used PVC pipe to bend the clothes hanger. I used a 40 centimeter piece of PVC pipe and marked it. Then I used a drill to make many small holes in it. I put the bent metal pieces into the holes in the plastic pipe. Then I used special glue to fix the metal ends. Next, I used aluminum foil. I used scissors to cut the foil into 1.5 centimeter wide strips. Next, I use special glue to stick the silver foil strips onto the plastic tube. I use wire to connect the metal ends together. Continue using two wires I connect to the start and end points of the metal. I used a piece of scrap aluminum and painted one side black. I used glue to stick the plastic pipe to the black aluminum sheet. I used a capacitor, then glued it to the black aluminum plate. Next, I used a soldering iron to connect the two ends of the wire to the two poles of the capacitor. To get electricity, I need to use a connecting jack. When finished, I took the panel out to a bright light to check it. Ji shuyan joi dong jin nukua, tam pin mat troi tan hai tram hai moi von, toi sudung mach pian up. I used a fan and a light bulb to test. Really powerful, the solar panel works very well. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel.